Welcome. In this video, we'll show you how to create a photo gallery. The built-in photo gallery feature allows you to share multiple photos in a page or post. To begin, log in to u.osu at u.osu.edu. Create or navigate to the page or post where you would like to insert a photo gallery. For this video, I'll create a new post for the photo gallery. I'm going to click Post from the toolbar menu and select Add New. Once on the editing page, click Add Media. You'll notice a pop-up appear. Click the Upload Files tab. There are two ways you can go about uploading your files. Click Select Files and navigate to the appropriate files, or drag and drop your files into the file upload area. Upload using whichever method you prefer. Once all files are successfully uploaded, you'll return to the Media Library tab. Click Create Gallery on the left-hand navigation. Select the images you would like to include, and then click Create a New Gallery. The Edit Gallery page appears. Choose your gallery settings. If you activated the slideshow widget within the Jetpack plugin, you may see more options here. However, be sure your site is set to public or you won't be able to view Jetpack-related gallery features. Once finished, click Insert Gallery. Your gallery will appear on the edit page. To see a preview of how your gallery will appear, click Preview. You'll see your recently created gallery on the page. Thank you for watching.